Marco Evaristti, born 1963, is a Chilean artist who has lived in Denmark since the 1980s. While a trained and practicing architect, he is best known for his work that put live goldfish in a blender. Subscribe our channel for more such informative short video.